Well, we might not have much snow on the ground so far this year, but that is not stopping some people from enjoying their favorite winter activities outdoors.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live this morning from Detroit Mountain with more on how they are creating winter fun. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. I know a lot of people may look in their own backyards and think, okay, we don't have hardly any snow, but here at Detroit Mountain, they can make their own snow, and they also have to groom it all, and that's exactly what Brian Anderson does here. Is you help groom it all, because a lot of people don't even think about that when they are skiing down those slopes.
Yeah, here in the Midwest, you know, we have to condition the snow and to give the best experience we possibly can, and that entails a lot of grooming and snow pushing.
And why do you guys have to do it? Because some people might even just think, it's just because they're being nitpicky.
Well, a lot of the conditions we have here get icy with varying conditions. So by grooming and giving a nice corduroy pattern to the hill, it breaks down better for people to ski on.
And I know that it takes a lot of manpower right now. You guys have two of your hills open, and that even takes a lot of work right there.
Yeah, we, you know, when we're open like this, it's usually about 3 to 4 hours of grooming time all the nights before we open the next day. And then as we progress and get everything open, it changes to about 6 to 7 hours of grooming time with another 2 to 3 hours to maintain the terrain park.
And for people who aren't those seasonal skiers, maybe they just do it every once in a while. I think it's something that they need to know about and appreciate too. How much work you guys put into it?
It is a lot of work. You know, we do run 12-hour shifts when we're able to make snow. And that usually entails, there's two of us that run the cats. And so that entails at least one of us being here on those 12-hour shifts to push the snow piles out and do that, and then to groom it to get it ready each day.
And I know that you guys have had to create some of your own snow here this year because we haven't had very much fall, and no one's to blame for that. But we'll be showing you guys exactly how they make that snow coming up in the next half hour, as well as some other fun that you can have here out at Detroit Mountain.
No one's to blame. We blame the meteorologists if we get too much snow. Now we're saying we could use more. Funny how that works. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.